Okay, this is Baxter. We forgot to do a video of him and pictures after Tim had given him a grooming. So today's August 23rd and he's a tiny, tiny, tiny little guy. So he is almost 15 weeks. He's super tiny, just adorable. Hi, Baxter. Hi, Annie. There you go. So you can see him next to sparkling wine bottle. There you go.
Can we see your face? You have a very cute face. Can we see your face?
And you can sit in one hand. Yeah. Yeah, you little boy. Are you the cutest? Let's do a close-up. Baxter, are you the cutest? Baxter. Yeah, hi.
Well, I don't know about the cutest, but I'm really close.
Oh my gosh, he's so darn cute.
Okay.
Yeah.
Are you the cutest? Okay.
Okay, put him down. So we did do a video of him with his nudie trim. And we did that with Reardon on Saturday, this past Saturday, so that was 4 days ago. But when I was looking through the videos of him after his hair trim, I realized I didn't have any. Reardon, I forgot. There you go, honey.
Come here. No, over here. Come on this side.
Good. Whoops.
Okay, come on. Okay, come on. I just have to run back and forth.
Yeah, can you just go over there, Tim, and just put your hand by him? Thank you.
Okay. Can you sit on my hand?
No, or you can have him just stand next to the bottle, like maybe side profile, that people saw him go back and forth.
Side profile.
So you can see how tiny, tiny, tiny he is. So he's a little bit smaller than his brother, Beau. Was a bald hairless.
Can I see your ears?
Yeah, his ears are definitely up. So when Baxter was born, we had thought that he was a powder puff, but he's definitely not. You can see the hair on his that's left on his crest, his socks, and it's not as thick as we thought. There's absolutely no undercoat, powder puff coat. So he's a very hairy, hairless, tiny, super little micro boy. So he is pink and palomino. So you can see the palomino color and the pink, sort of the palomino, sort of, what is that, saddling his back and
saddle.
His legs?
Yeah. Right here.
Yeah.
Can you turn around? No, that's not, can't see it.
Yeah, that's much. Right, but he's an adorable little guy.
Look at the face.
Good job,
look,
buddy.
Look at the face. That is
so cute. He's acting like a medium energy now, but I would say he's like medium lower. Good job, Baxter. Okay. Let's end the video, sweetie, so it's not too long. I have to upload all these videos and put up all the pictures that we've been taking over the last 4 days. All right. Good boy. All right, Baxter. Say bye, everybody.
Baxter.
Say bye.
Hello. Bye. Bye.